and 5/6. We did that at my table. We're gonna go ahead and check it off. 4/8 compared with 1/2. Someone tell me what to do that rectangle right there. Help me a miracle.
Do a plus sign.
No, not in a rectangle. What? How should I partition this one? Go in which way?
Across.
That's right. Your name was doing this way. Across. Very good. I need 8 parts, though.
Seven lines.
Count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Good. What would I do for over here?
Just cut it in the middle.
All right, but watch. If I cut it in the middle like this, are my lines going the same way?
No.
You got to do it going across. If I take one rectangle and cut it across this way, I got to cut the other rectangle the same way. I can't make them different. They have to be the same. Have to be the same. So I'm going to cut it in half. Is that
half?
No.
Not equal.
It's not equal. That vocabulary go clip up. All right. It. I got 8 parts. Shade, how many? Huh? Not 8. How many regular shade, Michaela?
4.
1, 2, 3, 4. Notice, where did I shade? Not the bottom.
The top.
I've shaded from the top. All right, now I need to come over here. It tells me to shade what?
One.
Can I shade the bottom?
No, the top.
Listen at my 8 brains. I got to shade the top. All right, well now let's look at it. What kind of fractions are these?
Benchmarks.
Some of you already see it. 4/8 and 1/2. They're both benchmark fractions.
They're equal.
So right here, I should have an equal sign. I should have had an equal sign because we know they both cut right in the
middle.
Right in the middle. Very good. All right, let's go to 2/4. What do I need to do for 2/4?
Across.
All right, I'm going to use.
They're rectangles.
Don't say cut. I want to use a vocabulary word.
Partition.
What does partition mean?
Cut it up.
All right, I'm going to cut it into 4 parts. So how many lines would I draw?
Three.
Also, you got to clip up. 1, 2, 3. Got it.
And
no, it's not equal.
Okay. I'll try to see if I get a little bit more. I don't know if I can go off. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right. Now what do I do?
Shade 2.
Shade 2 from the bottom.
Not the top.
I hope that you're going to yell out with me, because if not, you're going to struggle on this test. All right. Over here.
3/3.
Do 2.
2 lines. Wesley, you and Tyler, I can hear it. 8 brains.
And shade in 3.
3.
What does the numerator tell you to do?
Shade!
So So I'm going to choose a circle. I'll be a piece near the top. You ready? Over here. Eight. I got to have eight parts?
Yeah.
Okay.
You draw four.
How am I going to get to four? So remember what gives me a what?
Plus sign.
Jalen, go shut that door for me, buddy.
And then do an X.
And then do an X. Great job. Great job. Great job. All right. What am I going to do next?
Shade one.
Good, Aubrey. All right, I'm going to shade one. All right. Ooh, these are kind of close.
Benchmark.
No, they're not benchmark.
It's one.
One stick.
What do you think?
Because the
right, tell me.
Because.
Talk to me. Talk it out.
Because the six.
Six what?
Is bigger.
No, the six is. What? Hey, let me ask you this. Would you rather share $100 with six people or with eight people?
Six people.
Why?
Because there's more left.
You're
gonna get a bigger piece.
Yes! The lower the denominator, remember, the bigger the piece. Would you rather, Raylan, no ma'am, would you rather share, let's think, a cookie the size of our class?
No.
The whole room. Would you rather share it with six people or eight people?
Six people!
Because would your piece be little or would it be big?
Big!
So my alligator is going to eat one six. What is my alligator going to eat? One! Very good, very good. All right. Two halves. Halves?
Half.
What's a half?
In the middle.
I'm going to go up and down. The one that has more what?
Two.